Oh my gosh.
So they're all down in the pit.
Yeah.
There are a number of holes in this wall.
Ooh, hesitate.
Oh
class.
Yeah, they did a job. There's no doubt about it. They had the power. Now the problem is I've only got one frame, so once I get down here I can't get back up again without help.
Oh no.
I got it.
Getting a lot of good loot off of them, though.
Here is a hunting knife book.
Ooh. That we need.
That would be nice.
Because as of right now, we can't repair the ones we have. Oh, SMG schematic. Hazmat gloves.
Oh, we need that. Oh, do we need that SMG schematic. All right, all of them down here.
Iron gloves schematic, gas can schematic. That's where we need to get all these damn schematics.
I got 5 sticks of dynamite. Woohoo!
Nice.
What am I going to do with that?
I've been wanting to set that stuff off, I swear. I'm always afraid it's going to damage what we've done.
To take it into a town and set it off somewhere in there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That would have a screamer.
Oh my god! 2 rocket launchers. One's 109 and 9 rockets.
Oh my god. Nice.
Well, we've got... I've got the rocket launcher schematic, which means with the one we've got up there and the parts from these ones, we should have a brilliant rocket launcher.
Cool. Alright, you done these ones.
At least they mostly landed on our...
I found a good pair of military gloves. Some... orange night vision goggles.
Nice.
And a bunch of military fiber.
Ooh. Orange night vision goggles and a yellow SMG barrel. See, we've got the makings for a decent SMG if we... Whoa!
Careful.
Be careful.
Yeah. That was... not quite what I had in mind.
You'll run.
We just put that there.
Wow, they did so much damage to this wall. There's 3 holes here. And they almost breached right here, guys.
Wow.
Almost.
Oh, I think we have a lady.
We have.
Gonna
see me.
Oh,
she see me.
Oh, I'm
she's
in the pit.
Me. I'm in the pit too.
Well, I guess y'all better get out.
Yeah, I guess we better.
Oh, we got a horde coming behind you.
Oh boy.
I'm not picking
up. She had nothing on her. She had nothing on her.
Well, this is exciting.
It's my hippie stick.
Yeah. Oh, I fell in a hole. How does that happen? Who puts a hole right here in the front of the yard?
What happens, Freak? What happens is like you go and you step in the hole and that's how you fall down.
And you just sink.
You don't look when
you
you're
got
going.
One of those insects flying above. Those wasp things.
Where I good. See it.
Really? Wow, yeah.
On the south side.
I saw him. Yep, there he is.
No ammo.
Okay, I lost him. Where'd he go?
He's up here. I can see him. I came up on the roof.
If whoever has SMG stuff would be willing to come up and drop it in the ammo chest real fast.
Oh, yeah. I've got the schematic now, so we're in good shape.
Yeah, I don't have eyes on him, so I think he took off. I'm hoping he did.
Probably knew you were after
him.
No, I seen.
No, he's up here now. He's moved over to the northeast.
Like I say, if anybody's got anything associated with SMGs, come up, drop it in the ammo chest. I can assemble, and I should be able to knock his butt down.
All right, let me see here. Here's SMG schematic right there.
Right there. Read that bad boy right now. All right. Get some of this stuff clear.
I must have got 2 grain alcohol off of them, too, because I didn't even know I got that.
Cool.
All right. The hunting knife book is in the ammo storage. For whoever wants to use that. Alright. Let's make this thing sing.
Yeah, they're not. Wow, you weren't kidding, were you?
I got an achievement called the Mortician. I must have killed like 250 zombies or something.
Oh, good God. Bunny, what have you gotten yourself into here?
No, but more than I can handle.
Batter up!
It's a bunch of jittery jibs.
And nurses.
Come over here. Quit running for me.
Ooh.
Oh, they're not down, are you? Shotgun shells, I need that. Med kit schematic.
I just gotta get to all the crawlers that are out there.
Yeah, there's 3 of them coming in.
I see them.
I wish I had some crossbow bolts. I hate using these machine gun rounds.
Ow.
Jesus. They are inordinately tough.
Yes, they are.
Did I miss it?
What?
Sorry, I'm back. Did I miss it?
Yes, you did.
No,
yes,
no, no, you missed nothing.
Oh, God.
No, I mean, I was out getting feathers. I was out. Like, la la, happily,
but around
getting feathers, and then I hear, like, oh, and then I come running
back, and now it's over. Alright,
go back, get feathers, we need them. I got 11.
That was so worth it.
Too much singing, I think. I was like, la 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 la. Ooh, there's a stump. I did get a hunting rifle barrel, it's 250, but is it gooder than what we've got?
That's awesome if we could ever find the schematic.
Yeah, really.
Oh, yeah, we ever come up with the hunting rifle schematic, we're going to be able to make just a gorgeous hunting rifle.
Isn't the hub city the other way?
I don't know. I have not been there.
Bunny, if you need to get more scrap to fix the spikes, there's some iron ore up
Screamer!
In...
Screamer!
Oh, God.
Northeast!
Never mind.
Right behind you.
Oh. Wow.
She saw you.
Yeah. No.
Iron helmet schematic.
Woo! Horde! Woo!
Horde coming in.
Med kit schematic.
Spider.
Boy, they really beat the hell out of the inside of this place. They actually busted out the toilet.
Yeah.
Got a jet behind you.
Need help? You got it.
No, I got him.
All right. Yeah, never cool. Doubted you.
Oh no, I guess the toilet's just in a weird spot in this place. All right.
Yeah.
All right, things are cleaned up just about.
You can think that Square's frustration
was that?
That, guys.
Oh, we got company. Yeah, we're gonna have to clean up a few things before we leave. Where are they, Bunny?
I think they might be dead.
Dying? Dead or dying?
Yeah, the probably north side, I would say. I can't see them.
He's so angry. Just do it like we do it and chill it and make it. Put sugar in it.
I make like 4 gallons at once. No sugar.
Oh, I can't. I have to have sugar in it. I'm sorry.
I had to, but. Beacon Fry here gets a little large and in charge after a few little winters, and I'm like, okay, that's enough of that. I gotta do something.
Oh, great.
I hear.
And I'm in the pit.
Yes, perfect. One man, 2 man enter, 1 man leave.
Oh, she's headed right straight for me.
Yes! Alright, I'm taking bets.
Oh no, 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 no. Oh.
Good.
Holy crap, I got fire zombies, got nurses. I am in. Deep doo doo, people.
Right, I'm just gonna go ahead and pull up the thing then, so that way you're stuck down there.
I can't get up. I'm dead.
Oh no! I couldn't figure out where you were.
I couldn't get out. Hell, there went my cap.
You'll be fine, just eat some meaty stew.
Yeah.
Well, that's interesting to know. When you spawn in, now you start with only 50% of your hunger gone. And thirst.
Yeah, that's been since Alpha 15.
Shh. I never noticed that. That's just when you think things aren't difficult enough.
Yeah.
I think you took them all out.
Yep.
After they took me out and damaged more of my spikes.
I must have this game running twice because I am so laggy right now.
Well, I've done that a few times.
I've got so much. I got like a stack and some change of wood on me, so I'm gonna go throw that in the chest and then I'm gonna reload. Kill steam and everything that runs with it.
Quarter till 12. That's the first time the remains of the Screamer had anything on them. Usually they don't. After all they put you through, they don't give you anything for it.
Yeah. True.
Hey, Jeff, I was so close to having two stacks of wood.
Because we seriously need something good for a change out of these drops.
Well, we've been getting good stuff.
Whoa. What the heck? Okay, there we go. What is that? Ew. That's gross.
What?
There's a cauliflower to somebody. Somebody picked or found or something like that. Picture of it. There's a snake holed up within it.
What?
Yeah, it's like a big, you know, the little. Oh, here's the drop. What do we got here? An AK-47 schematic, a beaker, 9 painkillers, and a yellow flashlight. I'm waiting to be impressed.
Yeah, that didn't do it for me.
No. Me neither. Me neither. Talking like the kids nowadays, I swear to God.
Neither or neither.
Neither.
Either. Either. You know, we could just sort the whole thing out.
Couldn't resist, could you?
No.
We're going to have to end this soon because we're getting close to horde time. Ah, shoot.
Oh, no.
I don't know if she saw me. She saw me. Damn it.
Did she?
Yep. What?
What?
My crossbow wasn't loaded.
Where is she? What side? Oh,
she saw him and she brought a bear with her too. Damn it.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh my god, and a feral. Oh no, no.
I see him. I'm up on the roof. Go.
Oh, he's running. He's running.
Run.
Yeah, they always run.
Just run. Get in.
Holy crap.
I'll do what I can with everybody else. Just get in.
Jeez Louise. He's laughing at me. Oh, God.
Run. Got a belcher!
Oh, good Lord.
I'm on the belcher, okay?
The feral's in. He's broke the perimeter, guys. He's broke the perimeter.
Belcher! Oh. He's belching.
Doing what belchers do. Oh, man.
Ah, he got me.
Oh. Go down, you son of a...
Ah, he got me again.
How's your health?
I'm okay. Ugh. I got armor on.
Okay, he's in the pit.
Yeah.
Let him do himself in.
I know. I hit him enough.
I don't know where that feral is, but...
The nurse is in the pit too. Ow. Yeah. I mean, he hit me a couple of times, but I was able to do some damage to him.
Oh, wow. He damaged... I think we got a hornet somewhere, too.
I don't have eyes on the hornet.
I heard it. You know that? I heard that sound.
Yeah, I know. I know what you mean, but I don't have eyes on it, so...
Damn it.
Okay.
Can't believe she got up on me like that. That feral's still doing something down there.
We gotta go.
Yeah, we're gonna have to leave.
That Belcher is still alive down there.
I'm getting out.
Okay.
Okay, I'm just gonna... It's closest to the town, so I'm just gonna run up.
Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me. No food or water, maybe 7 days until I die. The bombs are falling, there was fire burning in the sky. The dead have risen and I don't know why. Help me, O great spirit in the sky. Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun go down. Now I'm running, I'm hiding, I'm not afraid of dying. In fact, it's just the opposite, I'm afraid I'll go.